eye.
Smoking eye, pouring oil, keep that lean.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Spirits have merged.
My hood, we call it book. Everybody wanna bow. I let brows at the mall. If he up, watch him fall. I can't fuck with y'all.
Our journey continues.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Bitches all up in my business.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Industry of counterfeits.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Now everybody sing this shit.
Our spirits have merged.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Look at my life and look at yours. Get some ambition while you bored, 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 bored.
Morning, bro T.
One spirit must fly free.
Minions have spawned.
Gaze upon us in awe. Wind and fire.
First blood.
Descend upon them.
Oh my God.
From
an enemy has been slain.
Our journey continues.
Oh my God! Jesus! Yo, tank or not, welcome!
Our spirits have
burned. An enemy has been slain.
Tank or not, welcome. So Eve just died, so I can proxy with these now. And there's nothing they can do about that.
To replenish my skills.
I'm gonna go ahead and buy my tier now, guys.
Our journey.
I'm just gonna run into lane. I'm gonna actually save my teleport. I could have just stayed in lane and got my Ninja Tabby's distortion and just been fucking. It'd have been game over if I got those items. Because when you get distortion boots plus teleport and have 25% cooldowns, it's over. Because I'm gonna be able to constantly pressure, constantly have my teleport up and my ghost up. So whenever I get ganked, they don't have any hard CC.
Has been slain.
So I'm gonna stop him from back. If he backs, he's gonna miss a wave no matter what. So I'm gonna keep him at his turret as long as possible. I bought extra mana pods so I can sit, so I can spam hard. The fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Was he disrespecting me? Cause he, I mean, you don't disrespect the flame. So now I have no, my turtle stance is gonna be my tank. It's 92. I'm gonna buy my mercs right now and not buy ninja time because I wanna have tenacity, and I'm gonna be higher level than him, so I'm gonna be fine. So in 160 seconds, when I do go back and my teleport's up and then my ghost is up, I will buy distortion boots and I'll live off my tier. Like, you know, a lot of top laners build Sunfire Cape first item because, you know, that's what they do. It makes it easier. The farm, tanky. But for Udyr, he has like a built-in like half-ass giant spell because I'll be, when I get level 5, I'm going to be, it's like a half giant spell. I'll be able to spam that all day. And then I'll have Phoenix for like my Sunfire Cape. You know, it's like a built-in, like I said. Is he right here? I can just sit on him. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, he is so mad right now. He is so mad right now. They want the, they want the D. Yeah, I'm talking re. Yeah, I'm talking B. Nigga, I'm talking me. Yeah, I'm talking boss. I ain't talking police. Your money too sharp. You can't be talking to me. Yeah, I'm talking LeBron. We ballin' up every I'm back once a motherfucking. And that's why Phoenix is fucking broken. When you get used to it, you just saw what happened to that wave. It got the fucking cleared instantly. It's called pressure, guys. Now he doesn't want to back. Oh, what's up? And I just ignore him. Click.
spirit.
They want the Garen wants the flames. They want the. Now all this damage to this turret is done by minions, guys. I haven't touched this turret one fucking time. Now to give you a little. Now he's been on it. Let me turn the music down a little bit. Now you know I don't want to take this turret now. What I'll do is I'll flame this wave here. I'll do this right here. Little technique right here. You guys don't know about this. Make somebody suffer. See this wave coming up? It's gonna hit the turret, but when these minions pull up, my minions will hit their minions. So you see him focusing these minions, I'll just last hit it with turtle. So I just made him miss a whole wave just like that. Now if my team was losing, I would take the turret. But they're not losing. Everything's good, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the turret now. And then after you take the first turn, it doesn't really matter, just keep going. Remember guys, when towers are about to go down, make sure you're the one, you're there to get the extra 100 gold. Always make sure you're there. It's 100 fucking gold, it's worth.
Drop bows on them, when we, drop bows on them. Drop bows on them. When we
hold them, souls.
We drop bows on them. Drop bows on them. When we
oh, oh, oh.
We drop bows on them. Drop bows on them. When we
hold them.
An ally has been slain.